Hello. Here are again Shiva and Jonathan, alias the Matrixer. Today we come to a mini video aptly titled The Miniature Universe, the mini playback show. On Earth. On Earth. Or I think the miniature. Yes. What do you think about this? So we thought about it. Everyone is talking about the holographic universe. That it's all an illusion. And indeed, we both have now been able to see this experience in practice. Me about 2 weeks ago. You a week ago. And suddenly I could see. I was shown, or I could suddenly see, in front of me like on a monitor, that we are just tiny, 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 tiny. So, the whole universe that is presented to us as huge as tiny. It's so small, it's incredibly small. I can't even express how small it really is. We live in a tiny bubble. And it's no wonder that. Tell me, you also saw it when you suddenly saw it so interdimensionally. Yes, absolutely correct. The universe seemed very small to me too, I have to say. So I've always been in the body and meditating, and suddenly I shot out of my body and with the consciousness. Not out of the body. But only with the pure consciousness. Excluded from the body. Raced through the universe at a monkey-like speed. Which took about 3 seconds. And then suddenly I was out of universe. And from there I could suddenly see the universe I came from and in which I also live. Exactly. We had already shown you the map of the matrix, that we live here in the matrix, in the multidimensional matrix, and that it was only created to live in, and that the free universe is around. And now we've seen how tiny the part we live in really is. That's incredible. It's like an ant. We are the ant and the free universe is the earth. That's pretty much how you can imagine it. It's gigantic, so you feel like a dwarf. So, I think I was sort of on the border between the free universe and the miniature universe that the matrix just exists in. And I have to say, the comparison is really, as you say, ant, earth or grain of sand compared to all the beaches in the world. And the feeling of being in the free universe was gigantic. I think really gigantic is the best term for it, because everything seems so huge to me. So infinitely big. So very different from how you feel here in the matrix or something. That's pretty impressive, I'd like to say. Is it easy to imagine that motherships or spaceships are actually as big as the sun? Yes. Absolutely, and far bigger. Yeah, that makes sense again. Yes, the matrix that were created were specially created as miniatures. And we don't know for sure if that's been put on real Earth now, because it all seems really, really, really small. In any case, we live in a hologram. And yes, how exactly that really is, whether it was put on the real Earth, this miniature or not, I can't say right now, or we can. But, it seemed to me that this miniature universe was already somehow contained in the free universe, as part of it. But a self-contained area. Definitely. Where else should it be? All matrices are also part of the free universe, but only in limited bubbles. So what we are shown in the universe is either just a projection for me, i.e., fake, illusion. So the wide stars in the sky or what seems so huge to us from here is just really mini mini small from the outside. Yes. Like an image of the real universe, you could almost say. as if someone had actually made a copy. That's how it seemed to me. You have the free, gigantic, huge universe. And then someone made a small copy, like you know from Men in Black. Yes, with the bullets. And yes, at the end of the first part, the gods played with the balls, marbles, and each ball contained a galaxy or a universe. And I would say something like that. That sums it up very well. As shown in Men in Black in the film. Yes, and the universe really does seem very small, although I was able to travel through it. So. Yes, it's really difficult for the mind to comprehend. I have to say, I don't get it 100% either. If I look at it like that, how it's all really connected, technically or in terms of performance, I think there's still a lot to do and find out. So it's pretty impressive. But the feeling of how small you are in the miniature universe and how big you feel in the free universe was super crazy, wasn't it? Yes, that's quite a big difference. You can really say you live in a mini playback show. It's mini, it's a show and playback too. Because we are all just memories. So really one? Yes. Yeah, a little TV show that we're all on or something like Truman, the Truman Show. Those up there are probably watching Earth TV. Yes, Earth TV. What are Shiva and Jonathan doing today? Switch to channel 733. Yes, that was a small update from us, because we had already seen it, had already shown it to you in the Matrix map. And now we both got the confirmation again. I just wanted to let you know, yes, you might have been interested in learning a little bit about the miniature universe. And if we find out something new again, we will of course let you know. That's how it is, and don't forget to give our video a like or something, so that we can get a little more exposure. We're still at the very beginning. Exactly. Yes, thank you for watching. Exactly. And visit us again. And see you soon.